It's made in Japan, handcrafted Aria W50D. It's three-piece jacquard on the back, inside, and solid spruce top. It's got nice, beautiful lower action. And this guitar is from 1970s by Matsumoku from Nagano. Made in Japan. Thank you, W50D Aria, for your collection.